A very good morning to all of you. I hope you all will be fine. Today I am going to discuss with you the question answers, think and answer of chapter number 4. So, first question is, why do you think many people of Venice refuse to believe Marco's stories? Its answer will be, Marco's stories were so unfriendly and strange for the people of Europe that many people did not believe them to be true. Next question is, why do you think people did not know much about other countries in the past? Its answer will be, in the past there was lack of transportation, so people had to move on their own or with the help of camels and elephants. It took a lot of time to reach their destination. So, there was lack of awareness among people about other countries in the past. So, these are the answers of the think and answer part of the question answers. I hope it will help you to grasp these question answers easily. Thank you and have a nice day.